Hello friends, find the value of c if c over 4 times c over 4 equal to 4 over c times 4 over c. Let's have a solution. This is same as c square over 4 square equal to 4 square over c square, because both has power 1. That's why you can write c square over 4 square equal to 4 square over c square. I hope you understood. In the next step, by cross multiplication, we have c square times c square equal to 4 square times 4 square. Clear? Since a to the power n equal to a to the power m plus n, so it will be c to the power 2 plus 2 equal to 4 to the power 2 plus 2. C to the power 2 plus 2 will be here 4 equal to 4 to the power 2 plus 2, 4. C4 minus 4 to the power 4 equal to 0. This is same as c square to the power 2 minus 4 square to the power 2 equal to 0, because 2 times 2 equal to 4. Since a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b, so we have c square plus 4 square, c square minus 4 square equal to 0. Very easy. Either c square plus 4 square equal to 0, or c square minus 4 square equal to 0. C square plus 4 square equal to 0. So c square equal to minus 4 square. C square equal to minus 4 square is 16. Take square root on both sides. Square will be cancelled from square root. C equal to plus minus square root 16 times square root of minus 1. C equal to plus minus square root of 16 is 4, and square root of minus 1 is I from complex numbers. So we have two imaginary solutions, and here from c square minus 4 square is equal to 0, like a square minus b square, a plus b, a minus b, it will be c plus 4, c minus 4 equal to 0. Here c plus 4 equal to 0, or c minus 4 equal to 0, c equal to minus 4, or c equal to plus 4, c equal to plus minus 4, which are two real solutions. So c1 equal to 4, c2 equal to minus 4, c3 equal to plus 4i, and c4 equal to minus 4i. Now I'm going to verify c1 equal to 4, c2 equal to minus 4, c3 is equal to 4i, and c4 equal to minus 4i. Step by step, verify c over 4 times c over 4 equal to 4 over c times 4 over c. When c1 equal to 4, we have 4 over 4 times c is 4 over 4 equal to 4 over 4 times 4 over 4. 4 and 4 will be cancelled. We get 1 times 1, 1 equal to 1. It means c1 equal to 4 is correct. Next, when c2 equal to minus 4, we have minus 4 over 4 times minus 4 over 4 equal to 4 over minus 4 times 4 over minus 4. Here 4 and 4 will be cancelled, and here minus minus plus 1 equal to minus minus plus 1. It means c2 equal to minus 4 is also correct. Now when c3 is equal to 4, when c3 equal to 4i, we have 4i over 4 times 4i over 4 equal to 4 over 4i times 4 over 4i. Solve it. 4 and 4 will be cancelled. And here I times I equal to 1 over I times 1 over I. Since I square equal to minus 1 from complex numbers, so it will be I square equal to 1 over I square, which is minus 1 equal to 1 over minus 1. It will be minus 1 equal to minus 1. It means c3 is equal to 4i is correct. Now when c4 equal to minus 4i, when c4 equal to minus 4i, we have minus 4i over 4 times minus 4i over 4 equal to 4 over minus 4i times 4 over minus 4i. Solve it. 4 and 4 will be cancelled, and here minus minus plus I square equal to 1 over minus minus plus I square. I square is minus 1 equal to 1 over minus 1. So minus 1 equal to minus 1. It means c4 equal to minus 4i is also correct. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.